Hi guys, welcome at Bruges Marine Center. Today we are presenting the Technohull CDNA 999. Let's take a look to the hull shape. As you can see, the hull is very deep, very narrow and very sharp. Just perfect in the waves. But also underneath, it has a stepped hull DynaStream technology. Let's take a look. The sides of the boat are made very high. This to have less friction and more upper driving. The hull has also a possibility to have a bow thruster. The double stepped technology of DynaStream is designed to go speeds up to 75 knots, even in bad weather. That's amazing. At first sight, this boat looks like a typical sport boat. Very narrow, very sharp bow, and top speeds of 75 knots. But don't forget, in this boat, there is a lot of luxury inside. Perhaps we have here the carbon ski pole. Very nice done. And also underneath, an integrated shower system with water tank. The table in teak gives it the right finishing, but also the upholstery with the stitching is very nice done. Here you have a lot of space for a passage where you can walk through and come to the front. On the front deck you have a big sun deck where you can lay with two people. You have integrated cup holders and even an extra seat on the console. In the front of the boat you have a big sun deck for two people, but don't forget this boat has a lot of storage room as well. Let's take a look. As you can see in the front hatch, I even can fit in. Also on the console you have a lot of storage room. As you can see, also inside the cabin of the console there is a lot of storage room. In the front console you can put in an integrated toilet system, and you have a very nice curtain for the privacy. Now let's take a look to the passage left and right in the boat. As you can see, the passage is exactly good for one person. It has two grab handles, one on the console and one on the tubes, integrated lightning, and in this model we have even put on a T-top. The boat can be outfitted with four suspension seats like this here. The suspension seats itself are very comfortable. You can even put them in different height positions to just fit your length. And you can lean like it is here, or sit by just pushing a button. As you can see, the dashboard is very nice finished with this carbon dash. There can be integrated a Raymarine GPS of maximum of 12 inch, a vessel view of 9 inch from Mercury, and it has even the analog meters with the tacho and the speedo. Something more is a cup holder inside. You even have a glove box to put all your stuff. It has two handles to hold on. Of course, the integrated contact remote control and the very nice steering of Goosey, luxury finishing with the Raymarine VHF. Underneath the radio and stereo installation, and even the switching panel in a very nice finishing black rubber. Let's hear how the sound system sounds. That was nice. The stern of the boat has an integrated U-bench in a U-shape, of course, where you can fit 4 or 6 people around the table. The table itself can be dismounted, and there is a possibility to make a sun deck out of it. Now some specifications about the Technohull CDNA 999. The ideal motorization of the Technohull CDNA 999 is in a dual installation. It can be outfitted with a maximum of 2x450 horsepower. That means 900 horsepower in total. In this combination, we did it with 2x400 Mercuries. Something more about the stern of the Technohull CDNA 999. It comes standard with swimming platforms and integrated ladder. And also standard in the equipment are the Lenco trim flaps for more stability. Here you can see how high the hull really is. The tubes just touch the water for the stability, but doesn't friction for the speed. It has an overall length of 10 meters 30. It has a beam of 2 meters 18. It has a fuel capacity of 570 liters. It has water tanks of 100 liters. It weighs approximately 2,900 kilo. And it can be outfitted with 2x450 horsepower in a maximum installation. That was it for now. I hope you enjoyed watching this video of the Technohull CDNA 999. Other videos will follow very soon. I hope you watch again. For now, we're gonna take the boat on a drive. Let's go.